All right, and
how do we stop Asian hate?
We have to be confident in who we are and know that our stories are worth telling to the world.
Can you tell us?